And in 3, 2, 1. Yo, 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 what it is, what it do, YouTube. So check it out. Like I said, more music reaction videos on this channel. You feel me? I ain't gonna do too many of them, but the big songs, the big releases, we gonna do. We about to listen to this Migos Avalanche. You feel me? I'm eager to see what this Migos project sound like, bro. Cause it ain't like I'm not the biggest Migos fan. You feel me? I like their music. I listen to it when it come on. But to say I'm like a fan where I sit down and listen to a whole project, bro, you know, it's just not facts. There's no disrespect towards them. It's just not facts. My favorite Migo, Take Off. You feel me? Facts. We gonna see. Right now, we about to get into this Migo Avalanche. Like, comment, subscribe. Also, if you're new around here, share this video with one other person. You feel me? I see they got some merch down here. Go ahead, buy that merch on phone. Let's get to it. Papa was a Rolling Stone, but now I got. Hold on. Start that shit over, DJ.
Papa was a Rolling Stone, but now I got Rolling Stones in the bezel. Mama at home all alone, hustling, trying to keep this shit together. Mama. Young nigga smoking on gas, I'm living too fast, my foot on the pedal. If I go back to the past, my niggas ain't know we'll be working Coachella. If a nigga ever try me.
Ooh, that be go crazy, fuck. That be go crazy.
Play me, I buy him an ice dot shovel. Dig your own grave, nigga, you pledge yourself. I put some cash on your schedule. You pledge yourself. If a bitch ever try to fillet me, huh? Yeah. I just sit back and love her.
She got it.
Think she come up off the chores, whatever. My pockets came with extra cheddar. Yeah. I can see through the.
That beat go crazy, bro. If y'all don't know about the Temptations, bro, Papa was Rolling Stone. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Y'all too young.
So I put some cash on your schedule. You played yourself. If a bitch ever try to fillet me, huh? I just sit back and love her.
She got it.
Think she come up off the chores, whatever. My pockets came with extra cheddar.
Go.
I can see through the fuck shit.
Fuck shit.
I think that my skills getting better.
Getting better.
With a stick, I'm at peace, Mandela.
Mandela.
I'm willing to feed whoever.
Hey, come on, Migos. Don't get on here rapping for real, folks. Don't give me a track to listen to for the summer, G. This is what I want to hear, bro. Like, let me actually hear y'all spitting, bro.
How can I help you?
Yeah.
Nobody judge you but God.
God.
You can watch us beat the odds. This ain't no cat, no facade. Young, rich, and black, and we gon' be the charge.
We gone.
I'm spending cash, no card. I'm liking her natural ass, no fraud.
Yeah.
If she got a fake ass, of course. Girl, ain't nothing wrong with enhancing this yours.
From the back,
we enjoy.
Hey, hold on.
The charge. We gone. I'm spending cash, no card. I'm liking her natural ass, no fraud.
Yeah.
If she got a fake ass, of course. Girl, ain't nothing wrong with enhancing this yours.
Folks, how I've been feeling about this fake ass shit, bro, I ain't never even really been a fan of it, folks. Maybe when I was younger, where you don't even appreciate the body for what it's actually doing. You just want the ass to be fat for no reason, bro. But you feel me? All this fake ass shit, this BBL shit, G, not only is it dangerous, bro, but compared to a real ass, bro, it don't even compare, folks. So real shit, G, if you ain't got no ass, bro, just find other qualities about yourself, folks. You ain't even gotta get that fake ass shit, G, cause to the real niggas, G, I mean, we still go fuck, you feel me? But, you feel me, just, you know, it ain't a good look. I don't think motherfuckers gonna get married like that on front of them. They might, I don't know, for everybody different, but to a real nigga, G, I don't, you know, we like that real shit on fuck.
From the back, we enjoy.
That beat just dropped.
I'm willing to feed whoever.
Who?
How can I help you? Nobody judge you but God.
God.
You can watch us beat the odds. This ain't no cat, no facade.
Right.
Young, rich, and black, and we gon' be the charge.
We gone.
I'm spending cash, no card. I'm liking her natural ass, no fraud.
Mm.
If she got a fake ass, of course. Girl, ain't nothing wrong with enhancing this yours.
Yeah. Like I said, folks, niggas, we ain't gonna trip, but you know what we prefer is the real.
From the back, we enjoy. 100 rack, I'm attack with my boy. Got the clip poking out, we be showing. Anybody check out, we be knowing. In and out, we be going. On a 757 Bond. And my AP same size as the phone. Better get you some bread, where you from?
I spread my meals on the crib.
Matches.
Cover myself, FNN is my shield. I spread the dime, go run you from. I spread my meals on the crib.
Matches.
Cover myself, FNN is my shield.
Cover.
I spread the dime. Go run you a drill.
Dime.
If you do the time, come home to a meal.
Time.
Double my skill,
double.
Sign another deal. G6 pills,
G6.
Money give me chills.
I
make the bitch hit her knee, she kneel.
Bitch.
I make the stick hit when I'm in the field.
Stick.
I make your bitch lick it.
Kinda trash. No offense. But compared to what Quavo just did, his verse kind of trash. I'm not, you feel me?
Spend 100 racks on the teeth, not a grill. Looking at your diamonds on your neck ain't real. Nigga, you a bitch, let the Draco kill. Heard what I said, spinning your block every day till you dead. Spin on the edge, coating my meds. Open your legs, I fuck with my stick in the bed. We shooting, not fighting like Craig. Bad bitches, they DM, they stealing my thread.
Yeah, it's when they rap like this, whenever, you know, it'd be cool, you feel me? You rhyming and shit, you on beat and shit, but it's like, you feel me? Like, oh, you want to grab people's attention and you want to hold it and you want to ride the beat so that they understand what you're saying, when you saying it, how you saying it, why you ride the beat, pause, you feel me?
They ain't never give us our cred. Cut it rose gold with the fresh ruby red. Ruby. Put a hole in your head, not your legs. Hurt. Put my hands on her head, she a pig. M-I-G-O, nigga, that's the set. Fuck that P-O, I'ma just pig. Why gus in my limo, it look like it's out. Bino, I hit your bitch, she said, I'll hit a high note.
There we go, catch your flow, folks.
Put my hands on her head, she a pig. M-I-G-O, nigga, that's the set. Fuck that P-O, I'ma just pig. Why gus in my limo, it look like it's out. Bino, I hit your bitch, she said, I'll hit a high note. Ouch. I'm Richie Rich, like Lino. Richie count Rich. Your blessings.
It did, bro. Some of they rhymes be so elementary, so it's like, come on, bro. That'd be my thing with Amigos. It'd be cool, because it keeps the simplicity of rap, you feel me? But, you know, listen to this, bro.
Bino, I hit your bitch, she said, I hit a high note. I'm Richie Rich, like Lino. Richie count Rich. Your blessings, don't worry about the rivals. Hey. Grandma told me, go read the Bible. Should've listened, still look at the sky, though.
Hey, now take off these fittings, bro. Come on, take off.
I'm smoking gelato. We been the nigga that stepping, we came in the door when they taking the flow, call it
Rico. Yeah, hey, stop it. Come on, folks. When I say take off is the best, Migo G, that's what I'm saying, G. Hey, my bad, bro. I just bought I'm a little bit more hyper than I normally am, for. I just bought this coffee from Starbucks. I said, give me the strongest coffee y'all got. They said, we got you. And now I'm in the motherfucker.
We been the nigga that stepping. We came in the door when they taking the flow, call it Repo. My doggy gon' bite, no Chico. Get hit with the Draco and make him with Rico. Ain't shopping, go read the...
My bad, take off. We gonna go back.
The Bible. Should've listened, still look at the sky though. Sip the sippin', this not the Moscato. Sip, bitch, I'm gifted, I'm smoking gelato. We been the nigga that steppin', we came in the door when they taking the flow, call it Repo. My doggy gon' bite, no Chico. Get hit with the Draco and make him with Rico. Ain't shopping Rodeo. You wanna see the three Migos, then turn on your Vivo. The red color mayo. Cutting up cheese like I ate a bag of some Cheetos.
Yeah.
They must forget we the Migos.
Yeah.
Strippin' enough at the bando.
Yeah.
I done been quiet for too long.
Fact.
I cut that Cuban. It's two tone. I heard he trapping, they tapping the static. Tell them where go get a new phone. I done been luck out the new home.
New home.
Avalanche with the blue stone. I'm the shit, can't find the fit. My neck is a fridge. The rings and wrists.
I kind of like simmered down a little bit. Started off cool, but then you know, you just try to use that same.
Throw the kicks. Ain't giving no kiss, I'm giving a dick. You stand too long like you seen a ghost. So whip out your camera, take you a pic. So when you get home, get back on your phone. Zoom in on the flick and look at the drip. She asked me to pay for the ass to get lift. I told her I'm better off than you a lift. Think I'ma put all my trust in the hoe with no benefit till I go jump off a cliff. I go 230, a cup of that purple for ice in my drink just to keep it on chill.
He definitely the best rapper out of the three. I would say Quavo had the best verse, but I would probably listen to Takeoff more, but I think Offset had the best verse. Let me say that. I would listen to Takeoff's verse, but I think Offset had the, not Offset, damn, Quavo. Quavo had the best verse, but I would listen to Takeoff the most.
I told her I'm better off than you would live. Think I'ma put all my trust in the hoe with no benefit till I go jump off a cliff. I go 230, a cup of that purple for ice in my drink just to keep it on chill. Fuck all that talk, you ain't been in the field. No, but my bank account, they give me chills. Take off.
Alright, it was interesting, bro. Interesting track. I didn't love it. I'll probably, to be honest, I would give it I'll probably listen to it one or two more times, but then I probably won't listen to it after that. It was decent, though. It's what I expect. But this is just the first one we're listening to. We're going to check out the rest. We got to check out Having Your Way, Type Shit, Straightening, and Modern Day. Those are the biggest tracks. They got the number one album so far. They outdoing Polo G, so we got to check it out. But like I said, I'm going to give it a 6. You feel me? Not bad. 5.56, you feel me? Average song, throwaway track. That's what I would call it, throwaway track. Let's go ahead and get into this next track. That's all for me.